this video is for everybody that thinks that deleting your System32 folder is bad for your computer. So here we go. We got our System32 folder right here. Zoom in a little more here. System32.